This morning marks 23 years since the A&M bonfire collapse on November 18, 1999. 12 students died early that morning. 27 others were hurt.
The 59-foot high stack of around 5,000 logs collapsed during construction. Rescue operations took over 24 hours since most of the logs were moved by hand to prevent further collapse.
Keep up to date with all of San Antonio's top news, weather, and so much more by clicking the like and subscribe buttons below. And once again, thanks for watching KSAT.